We have labored in the vineyards of the Lord, and it seems the world has stolen our reward. But God is not forgotten, and when He calls us home, we'll receive eternal treasures and a place of honor near His throne. It's not
there.